another so-called ghost, who's none other than Igor!
But why, Igor? Why?
I was just so tired of being ordered around. It was always Igor, sweep up. Igor, rebandage the mummies. Igor, run down to the all-night blood bank and pick me up a six-pack. I was sick of it.
So when Chandra told you about her plan to drive the monsters out, you went for it.
Hey, look at this. Igor was the fake ghost. Chandra conjured him up with wires and props.
Yes, and I nearly frightened everyone away. Then you kids ruined everything. I would have had the whole castle to myself. I could have made all sorts of messes, and no one would ever tell me to clean up.
That was an awful thing you did, Igor.
I wish I had thought of it.
Huh? Cheer up, Igor. We're all basically awful and disloyal.
Those are very admirable traits.
Fellow thieves, I hereby propose that we nominate Igor for the dishonorable position of full-fledged monster in bad standing.
Yay! Oh, thank you, thank you. I'm so unhappy. It's wonderful.
And I propose that since we've all had such a grand, scary time tonight, we should go back to our old jobs.
Jobs? But what